This is the Walkin' Liberty Half Dollar Collection. It was minted 1916 through 1947, with a missing a year here and there. 1916 plain D and S are semi keys. In 1916 and part way through 1917, the mint marks were on the obverse of the front, underneath the In God We Trust. D and S on obverse are semi-keys. Halfway through 1917, the mint marks all went to the reverse, to the left of the eagle next to the edge. Plain D and S are semi-keys. Plain D and S are the key dates in this Walking Liberty series. There were none minted in 1922. 1923 was minted in San Francisco only. There were none minted in 1924 through 1926. 1927, they were minted in San Francisco only. 1928, they were minted in San Francisco only. 1929, there were none minted in Philadelphia. 1930 through 1932. 1933, they were minted in San Francisco only. 1930 marks in this series. Plain means Philadelphia. D is Denver. S is San Francisco. 1938, there was no San Francisco. The next key is the 1938 D, right after the 21s. '40, there were none minted in Denver. We're going to stop this video in 1940. We'll do the 1941 through 47 in another video.